Today I share with everyone how to change the screen polarizer quickly and simply. Now, let's change the polarizer together. Remember to watch the whole video to understand it. Wish you a happy video. Hello everyone, welcome to TP Electronic channel. Today I share with everyone how to replace the broken screen polarizer. If the polarizer is peeled off, the image will be blurry and look bad. Okay, now let's do it together. Please do it slowly and gently. Be careful not to break the screen, everyone. If the screen is large, you can use the small intersection or the lamp to cut it into small pieces. And please be careful like me and remember to do it slowly and carefully. Next, use the crossbar to take out the polarizer. Remember to take the polarizer and the glue at the same time. And you can take a round lot to get the polarizer out more easily. When you cut it, remember to cut it all for easy access. This polarizer, we can take it all at once. If the glue does not come out, we take a razor to cut the glue on the screen. In the end, we have to take it like this to be safe, everyone. If you do it professionally, people will use screen glue remover. And like we don't do it from time to time, just use this thinner water. It's easy to buy and easy to use, just do it like me. And when the glue is clean, we take a normal glass cleaner and wash it again. On the screen polarizer, it has two layers of protective nylon. And we take out the non-glue side protector, and stick it on the screen. Stick this layer on the screen to prevent dust. If there are dust particles, it will stick when we take out the protective sheet. Because we don't work in the engineering room. There is no glue on this side, guys. We stick it on the screen. Now we stick the polarizer to the screen. You take two protective nylon sheets and stick them together and slowly take them out and stick the polarizer on. Please watch carefully and follow me. Remember to be perpendicular and equal to four sides. It's just a little bit difficult at first, but then it's easy and simple. When you stick it on, if there's any air inside, you can peel it back a bit and push the air out. You can use it by hand, or soft rubber, and you can use a simple towel like me. You see that I do it simply without doing it in a glass room, without using a professional glue remover, but I still finish the screen. If you find the video useful, please share and subscribe to the channel to receive the latest videos. Thank you for watching the video. Today's video ends here. Bye bye and see you again.